Lenovo IdeaPad 530's review powerhouse with subtle design. Specifications, 14-inch IPS LCD, 1920x1080 pixels, 8th-gen Intel Core i5 processor, 8/16GB RAM, 256/512GB SSD, NVIDIA MX150 GPU, USB Type-C, 2X USB 3.0, HDMI, card reader, 3.5mm audio jack, 720p HD webcam, fingerprint scanner, Wi-Fi AC, Bluetooth 4.1, Windows 10, 1.5kg. Pros: sleek and lightweight design, vibrant display, excellent performance, loudspeakers, fast charge support. Cons: average quality webcam, uses proprietary. Lenovo has announced two new offerings in the IdeaPad range, IdeaPad 330s and 530s. The S in the name stands for slim, as these laptops have a slim and lightweight design. Our review is for the top-of-the-line variant of the Lenovo IdeaPad 530s. This variant comes with top-notch specifications, an 8th generation Intel Core i5 processor, 8GB RAM, NVIDIA MX150 GPU with 2GB dedicated RAM and a 512GB SSD for storage. On the left side, you get a proprietary power adapter jack, USB Type-C port, USB 3.0 port, HDMI and audio jack, while the right side has another USB 3.0 port and a card reader. There is a good amount of distance between the ports so as not to hamper simultaneous connections. The 720p HD webcam is the only disappointing thing. There is loads of visible noise even in daylight. Special mention for the dual speakers powered by Harman. We love the loud and clear output, making it ideal for. The display has a resolution of 1920x1080 pixels, 300 nits brightness and an anti-glare coating. We love the display for its rich colors and wide viewing angles, as well as its steady hinge system. There was no wobble during usage. At the asking price, the IdeaPad 530s offers good value for anyone who wants a powerful laptop in a compact and lightweight design. At the same price, there is also the option of ASUS UX430, which gives the same specifications. It is slightly lighter at 1.3kg but uses DDR3 RAM instead of DDR4 and an Intel GPU in place of NVIDIA GPU.